He came home to the flat. He hung up his coat and his hat. He gazed all around, but no wifey he found. And he said, "Where can Flossie be at?" A note on the table he spied. He read it just once, then he cried. "Oh, Louie dear, don't wait for me here. I may be gone for a while. I'll meet you in St. Louis, Louis, meet you at the fair. Don't tell me the lights are shining any place but there. And we'll dance the hoochie-coochie if you'll be my tootsie-wootsie. Don't tell me there's anyone else but me, so come on, let's go."